Hello, my name is Robert Solyom. I am a clarinet and saxophone artist from Hungary. I moved to Ireland before 11 years, and my aim was to build up a fantastic new generation of classical and jazz education. So when I teach a Mozart piece, I try to use the original Mozart tradition. Although I play saxophone, I really love the jazz. When I was 30, I started to play saxophone. I played with the Hungarian orchestra, I played with the festival orchestra, and I really love to teach anyone who wants to come to me.